The future is the 21st century. It's all going to be about internet, it's going to be about connectivity, and it's going to be mobile. And in that case, for Kenya, it is critical, it's front center for everything that we want to be able to achieve. We want to ensure that the whole country is fully educated on ICTs and on using their mobile services. Today we lead in mobile money, which means then we can lead even in mobile learning and mobile teaching. So we are working very hard to make sure that every teacher is fully aware of how to use the technology. So we're training the teachers. We are digitizing content to ensure that also all the learning services are online, so that not only those in school can use them, those are available to every other person that has a device in the country. Our content producing organization, KICD, is now actually going to be a regulator for content, so that we can get content from everywhere. ICT is front center. The first thing with teachers is ensuring that they feel comfortable with the technology. Today, if I look in the past, there's a lot of difficulty getting everybody to even just use SMS. But once they saw the need and the ease of which they can use the technology, everybody uses it now in the country. The same thing with the mobile learning. For the teachers, they need to be able to know that they can have all their content available on their mobile device. They can use that same device to work with others, collaborate. So giving them that comfort, one is by training them, two, ensuring that they have those devices available, and they have the connectivity as well, so that they can test, they can learn. And once that is done, then they will know that they can be able to service not just the people around them, service everybody across the country, and in a sense, create also some form of competition between the teachers, who is going to have the best content, the most entertaining, and start allowing the students to be able to work with them. So get the teachers to become really more the collaborators and working with the students and the parents. And we're already beginning that process. We've trained over 66,000 teachers just to be able to use the current curriculum and the services that we've provided. So it started well for now. I believe first, when everybody has agreed that, you know, M-learning is really important, if that's a global decision, then it means then everybody, even in Kenya, will definitely know that this is the way forward. So even those that are hesitant, thinking, well, they don't have to, now they know that it is important. The whole world is actually looking at doing exactly the same thing. M-learning is important. And so it will encourage everybody to get onto the bus and actually start learning how to use the technologies, how to leverage the opportunities it provides for them to become either better teachers in terms of their research, in terms of their collaboration, and even in terms of how they monitor and manage the, you know, teaching for their children. They learn a lot more. And really encouraging them to know that the rest of the world is actually going in the same way. So if they get qualified and they are very able to do this, they can export their services to many other parts of the world, which means it gives them the incentives to do this.